Aunt Trisha. It's best friend versus sugar daddy in an all-out brawl.
You're a pimp. A desperate pimp.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
It. That's personality, that's right.
Personality?
Yes,
you leave
absolutely.
It at home.
No, I have it here.
And one surprise guest may put a kink in this couple's arrangement.
Last time we saw each other was only a couple months ago. June, he doesn't really know that, but now he does.
Now, Clara is here today because she's downright disgusted by her best friend Carla's awful taste in men. Yeah. You see, Carla is currently dating Sergio, an investment banker she met on a website that caters to wealthy men seeking arrangements. Now, to make matters worse, Clara claims Carla has now fallen in love with her sugar daddy, Sergio, and is now headed for disaster. But Carla says she's got it all under control. So let's listen to Carla's story.
I love my lifestyle. I date successful men, but more importantly, I date successful men that have money. Right now, I'm dating Sergio. He's a very wealthy man, and he just, you know, whatever I need, he's there to provide for me. And whenever he needs me, I'm there as well. We have been to the Bahamas, we have been to Costa Rica. I have a lot of fun on these trips. He buys me whatever I want on these trips as well. And we just have a great time. We are enjoying each other's company. He has bought me designer bags, he has bought me designer shoes. Nothing is too expensive for me to get. As long as he knows it's gonna make me happy, it's gonna make me look great, and especially great in front of his friends, he just goes out there and gets it for me. I love dating Sergio. My friend Clara, she thinks that I'm falling in love. I am not falling in love. Clara just needs to understand that my relationship with Sergio, it took the guesswork out of dating. It made dating simpler and just more straightforward. So now I'm dating men at the top. This relationship, it serves all my needs. I am truly happy and very satisfied.
Wow. So a lot of women are going to watch that and say, what's wrong with that?
That's prostituting yourself. Yeah. That's not happiness. That's not ultimate happiness. She's not happy.
You don't believe she is happy?
No. At the end of the day, after all that, what does she have?
If you're her best friend going back years, why haven't you tried to set her up with somebody?
I did. I tried to set her up with my friend. He has stability. He has money. He has stability. She took one look at his picture, decided that he was too overweight for her. Okay? He was not even that big. He was just a little, you know, a little hefty, you know.
Yeah.
You know, a little teddy bear. There's nothing wrong with that.
Little
He'll
cuddly.
Keep you warm in bed.
Yeah.
She decided, oh, no, he's too, no.
Not
no, thank
good
you.
Enough.
And when he saw her, he was like, I want to take her out to dinner. Today, men never want to take you out to dinner for the first date. They want to take you out for Starbucks, tea,
well, maybe
a drink.
Maybe
he said, let me take your friend out
wow.
to dinner. Let me take out your friend for dinner. And she was like, no. So she'd rather date a loser, okay,
that buys her,
but doesn't give her ultimately what she deserves, what she wants. She wants
what
to get
she
married.
Want?
She wants I mean, to get married. She wants the American dream.
So hang on, just what do you call their relationship then?
A prostitution ring. Yeah.
It's not an arrangement.
There's no emotional stability here. Listen, if you gotta pay me bags, you know, trips, shoes or whatever, and you're not giving me ultimately what I want in life, I'm your hooker. I am your call girl.
So, anyway.
I jump at your beck and call. So I am your call girl.
How did Carla ever get together with Sergio? She went on some website?
Through a website, sugardaddy.com. Come see me, come get me. I don't know.
So you've been telling us what's wrong with Sergio. What kind of guy do you think your friend Carla would really be happy with?
A strong-willed man. Someone that knows what he wants, okay? Someone that is stable emotionally and
even
mentally
if he's
stable.
Broke even if he's broke
not you know he gotta have some you know he gotta he, he gotta have some dough in his pocket, you know, because she needs that, but at the same time someone that's strong, not weak-minded.
Whoa.
Not weak-minded. Weak-minded.
Okay.
That's weak-minded.
Well, I want to hear from Carla. As you know, Carla's been listening backstage. I'm sure she's got a lot she wants to say. So please welcome Carla.
You're crazy.
Yeah, I know what you said.
Okay, good. I hope you did.
All right.
I hope it embeds.
My version.
So, how did you get to meet Sergio then? Some website or something?
Yes, I did.
So what? There's a whole
That's right.
Is it kind of like a catalog of guys, and you pick number 24, or so? Is it like ordering a Chinese meal or something?
Well, I got a wink from him, pretty much. So I'm a woman, and I'm assertive, and I know what I want. So what I did is I emailed him, and I said, you know what? Let's meet. Let's talk. What's wrong with that?
Right. So okay. The first date, what was that like?
Well, he has these beautiful sea green eyes.
He's disgusting.
All right, can I tell? You know what? You had your chance to talk.
No, okay, no. Okay.
All right, okay.
But don't make us nauseous at the same time, okay?
All right, let me talk, okay?
All right, okay. So did he treat you nicely?
Yes, he treated me beautifully. We went out to dinner, an expensive dinner, and he paid for it. He paid for everything. $950.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Good for you. All right, good for you.
Well, how does it work? What are you dating? What do you call it?
Well, yes, it's an arrangement.
Prostitution?
No, it's not. Okay. He buys me, yes, beautiful shoes, dresses. He takes me on trips.
Pimping.
I've been to Bahamas.
Pimp me out. Please.
Pimp the ride.
I've been to Costa Rica. Okay.
Yeah.
And what's wrong with that? He's a successful man. He has a business. Okay. He has helped me with my business. I have a business as well. So we help each other. We complement each other. Okay? I help him close accounts with his business.
Carla, let me ask you something.
Yes.
So right at the beginning, mm-hmm. when you meet up, is there a discussion about who's going to do what? Or, you know, I mean, if you have a headache, mm-hmm. for instance, and he wants sex, if he's paying, you have to...
Yeah, how does that work?
Do tell.
Why do you want a guy like this? Why?
Well, pretty much I've been dating broke men, okay? Men that are just at the bottom. And at the end of the day, they have men that are successful. That's what she doesn't understand. They are successful. They are high-level thinkers. They are intelligent.
Hey, but why can't
Why not? Why not be around individuals that will help me network and just get to the
top? Why can't you meet people like that just out socially?
Exactly.
If you're a businesswoman?
Exactly.
Well, someone that's not going to pimp you out. He's pimping you. Take it easy.
So you have this arrangement with Sergio.
Okay.
What happens if you start falling for him?
I know. So it was kind of explaining it. Uh-huh.
So what will you do? Are you falling for him?
Well, right now, like I said, I'm not giving everything. I can't. I have to hold back.
Somebody said yes or no.
No, well, if I put all expectations on him, I'm going to push him away. If I'm like, okay.
She doesn't know what she wants.
Wait, let me talk. If I tell him, sweetie, I just, you know, I want to get married, I want to have kids.
Oh, do you?
I'm going to scare him away.
But that's what you want. Is that what you want?
I mean, the future would be nice with someone, you know, if they're willing
to. She don't know what she wants.
I just don't want to put unrealistic expectations. I want him to give me genuinely what he wants to give me right now.
I know our ladies in the audience want to meet Sergio. Now, let's hear why Sergio says this arrangement works. So, Sergio, come on out. Let's hear it. To meet women, you look like you could do it all without a website. Why do you need a website?
Because I have no time. It's a website gives you guarantees that you're not going to find at a bar.
What kind of guarantees does it give?
Well, you find what you're looking for.
Desperation.
You find a person that is very smart, beautiful,
right?
That have a great conversation that you can take and present to your clients, and you're not going to be shy of.
Yeah, you're a pimp, a desperate pimp.
Yeah,
That's it, a desperate pimp.
So, Sergio, is there an arrangement?
Hey. It's a kind of arrangement, but it's nothing on paper.
But what kind of rules, roughly?
But she knows that I'm a busy person. I work a lot, long hours every day.
Right.
And I don't need someone to be texting me all the time. What are you doing? Who are you going out with?
Would you ever go for a woman like Clara?
Absolutely not. He's too weak. He's too weak. He can't handle me.
No.
Absolutely not. I would never do that.
I talk too much. I need to sleep.
That's right. I have personality. That's right.
Personality?
Yes,
you leave
absolutely.
It
no, I have it here. I have it here.
Take it with you.
Absolutely
don't
not.
Don't leave it at home.
Sergio, what would happen if Carla said to you, let's get married, I want to get married, I want to have babies.
He'll run for the hills.
It's not the time. It's not the right time. Not for me,
ditto.
Not today.
See, there you go.
Are you exclusive to each other sexually, did you
say? I have no time for anybody else.
So, and what about you? Is he the only guy you would sleep with while you're going out with him, or is that not part of the deal from your your point?
Well, he is. He's my main guy.
Main guy.
He's my main guy.
She didn't
guy,
answer
yes.
that, did she? She didn't answer that.
He's my main guy.
She went around about. You saw that, right?
Main guy.
Indirectly. Okay. Yeah.
Do you love Carla?
I care for her. I like her a lot. I'm not in love with her, I like her a lot and I care for her a lot.
And how long have you had this arrangement going on then?
This is for about 10 months.
And there's no emotion involved?
We heard some of the things that you've bought for her, the vacations, the clothes, the shoes. Do you have in your mind a rough figure? How much do you think you spent on her?
About, I don't know, over 40,000 maybe.
$40,000.
High paid hooker, honey.
Who's this Davian?
Oh my gosh.
Davian?
Starving comedian what? That never paid her back $2,000.
Yeah. He's an ex-boyfriend. Mm-hmm.
So you were talking.
He's a great comedian. Great, awesome comedian.
Yeah, yeah.
But someone as a boyfriend, that I dated. As a boyfriend, an ex-boyfriend, what was he like?
Broke.
Well, we dated for 2 years.
He was broke.
I mean, he was just, you know, he's an upcoming comedian, and sometimes, you know, does get a little hard. I mean, but
financially, he owes you quite a bit
$2,000
of money.
$2,000 eviction notice. $2,000
eviction notice.
Eviction notice.
Yep. Well, one time I come to the house, and yes, I see the marshals have come. There's an eviction notice, and I can't get to the house, and I have my poor little dog Coco crying in the background. So we had to go and talk to all the tenants to go to their, you know, to the fire escape. To try to get poor little Coco. We had to break the windows and take Coco out the window.
So that's part of your broke boyfriends, which leads you to go on this website to find gentlemen like Sergio.
After that, I was like, that's it.
All right, well, Carla took a lie detector test to prove to Clara that she can separate love from money. You think you can separate the two, love and money?
Yes, definitely.
And Sergio, you can separate love and money as well?
Oh, yes.
Very
definitely.
Easily. Well, when we come back, not only will we have the result of Carla's lie detector test, but Davian is here.
Stay tuned.
Next, will a past love blow her current arrangement out of the water?
Last time we saw each other was only a couple months ago. June, he doesn't really know that, but now he does. And I came here to take you back.
Today on Trisha.
And her investment banker boyfriend Sergio, who met on a website that connects women with sugar daddies. Now, we also met Clara, who's outraged by their arrangement. Clara thinks Carla is actually in love with Sergio. Do you think she loves him and would want to marry him? And
I think ultimately she expects that from him, but she's setting herself up for a major disaster because that's not going to happen.
Well, he's like the let me tell you, Carla agreed to take a lie detector test to prove
Bring
she's
it.
Just in it for the money. But first, there's someone here who says he can't fulfill Carla's financial needs, but can satisfy her in other ways.
I can't believe.
And he's here to win it back.
The only one in this world to ever make you explode sexually like that. I love you, you love me, and I came here to take you home with me.
I think it's time to meet Davian. Come on out, Davian.
How you doing, Trisha?
Are you sitting there?
You think
I wanted to say something to her. I wanted to say something
okay.
to her.
Okay, well, yeah. She's kind of with somebody at the
Yeah, I know. It's all right. I don't mind. You know I love you. You know you love me. You know, you were... Last time we saw each other was only a couple months ago. June, he doesn't really know that, but now he does. And I came here to take you back. No, nobody's ever made you do what I made you do.
What did you...
Let me see. Explode in the bedroom? Like, I thought I broke it. Like, seriously. I had never experienced it.
Okay.
What are we pimping her here? We're pimping you.
If
yeah.
you're so great, why is she with Sergio?
Because he balls around. You know what I mean? He's buying all this other stuff, and she likes all that right now. This is not the Carla that I know.
Let me ask Sergio. Well, what would happen if Carla did leave you for somebody like Davian, or she decided she wanted to go with someone else? What would you be heartbroken or upset?
I'll go back to the website.
There you go.
A pimp at his best. At his best.
Davian better than that.
No, they're douchebags. No.
But look, I think it's time we get to the lie detector results.
That's so please, yes. Yes. The truth.
Joining us is our private investigator and polygraph examiner and non-sugar daddy, Tim Acosta. So, Tim, are you ready for this? Carlos, lie detector results. I just read from here, and Tim tells us whether you were being truthful or not. So we asked Carla, are you with Sergio just for the money? You said no. Oh. Tim?
The polygraph determined she was being truthful.
Yeah. We asked you, is sex with Davian better than sex with Sergio? You said yes.
I can't believe
Tim, you allowed the polygraph determined that Carla was being truthful.
That is disgusting.
We asked you, are you still in love with Davian? You said no.
Tim, but I care.
The polygraph determined that Carla was not being truthful.
With Sergio, have you had sexual intercourse with Davian? Says there's an admission here.
Carla admitted to being with Damien about 3 months ago, and she was also with a different ex about 2 months ago.
Oh. Is that why he was blowing up your phone last night? He was blowing up her phone last night.
No, it has nothing to do with that.
So, Sergio, how do you feel about... She's with you for the money, not the sex.
I need my smartphone to go on the website again.
You're being used. Do you feel you're being used?
Yes, but he will say...
But you're using her too. So, would you keep the arrangement up?
Yeah. Why not? For now. Yeah.
For now. We're in a higher level of dating.
There's so many things wrong with this right now.
Shook you up. We'll be right back.
Hello, everybody. Alan Action here, the host of the Sugar Daddy event series and the creator and host of the Sugar Daddy Party that's been the talk of New York and the rest of the country. And as you have just seen, featured in the NBC TV Trisha Goddard Show. As one can see, this lifestyle is very intriguing and increasingly popular. But some like to pass judgments on this lifestyle without having the requisite knowledge to make them. Simply put, this website and these parties lead to substantial relationships, including marriage. And the lifestyle is catching everybody by storm. Here are a few facts for the general audience to consider. SugarDaddyForMe.com is the world's largest sugar daddy dating website. SugarDaddyForMe.com has over 3.5 million members. SugarDaddyForMe.com gets over 2,000 new profiles every day. Recently, there has been a huge trend towards a specific kind of no-nonsense, no-strings-attached dating website gaining immense popularity on the internet. This hot new trend is online dating websites for sugar daddies and sugar babies. If you're a successful man who loves to spoil and pamper a woman, or if you are an attractive woman looking to meet a successful man who likes to spoil and pamper his woman, there is now an online dating service catering exactly to that kind of relationship. Enter SugarDaddyForMe.com, the largest sugar daddy dating website in the world, double to triple the size of any other competitor. We have over 3.5 million members, and we add over 2,000 new sugar daddy and sugar baby profiles every day, and that number increases every month. We get 1.5 million unique new visitors every month. Women outnumber men on SugarDaddyForMe.com by 4-1. The age range for women is predominantly 18 to 45, and for men, the age range is predominantly 25 to 60. Sugar daddy relationships are one of the hottest new trends in online dating today. simply because more and more people are realizing that they can be very honest, positive. And these rewarding relationships are refreshing for both partners in many ways. SugarDaddyForMe.com is a dating site where successful men and attractive women can meet for mutually pleasing and very honest relationships. A sugar daddy relationship is very simply a relationship based on mutual spoiling and pampering. And what's wrong with that? The answer is nothing. Here are some points that may be useful in understanding why sugar daddy relationships are not what many people may think they are. SugarDaddyForMe.com is not an adult site. We do not allow any nudity or obscenity or sexually explicit language on the site at all. SugarDaddyForMe.com does not allow any solicitation, prostitution, or any other illegal activities. In fact, we have warnings on the bottom of every page, and we remove members and ban them from the site if they attempt any kind of solicitation. Sugar daddy relationships are definitely not prostitution. They are almost always ongoing, long-term relationships, not one-night stands. And they are as monogamous as any other relationships, often more so. Sugar daddy dating may be right for you if you fit any of the following descriptions. You're a woman who believes the old saying, it's just as easy to fall in love with a rich man as a poor man. You're a man who loves to spoil and pamper your woman and treat her like your queen. You're a woman who loves to be spoiled and pampered and loves to spoil and pamper your man in return. What's wrong with that? Again, there's nothing wrong with that. You're a man who never got much attention or appreciation from attractive women before. But now, thanks to SugarDaddyForMe.com, you can meet a woman who will admire you and appreciate you for your accomplishments and what you have been able to achieve in life. Again, there's nothing wrong with that. You're a woman who's tired of dating immature pretty boys or bad boys with no money who always hurt you or cheat on you. That's not a productive relationship. You're ready to meet a more mature man who knows how to treat a woman right, who can be a mentor, a help guide, and lead you to a happier, more successful life in many ways. You're a man who has achieved some success in life, and if you can help your woman and make her life easier and better, what's wrong with that? Again, there's nothing wrong with that. That's exactly the way it is in many marriages. The man goes to work and takes care of his woman, and she takes care of him and makes his life better as well. SugarDaddyForMe.com is the website for people who think that you should be able to find a relationship like that without getting married if you wish to. And many sugar daddy relationships have grown into deeper, substantial relationships and have resulted in very happy marriages. Only a sugar daddy relationship can give you all the best parts of a relationship, but none of the bad parts. You can find companionship, support, affection, honesty, fun, excitement, and pleasure in this relationship. And usually with no jealousy, no drama, and no heartaches. Sugar daddy relationships are more honest than any other relationship you have ever had. Your sugar daddy relationship will be so refreshing and such a pleasure that you may never want to go back to any other kind of relationship again. This foundation of honesty and mutual support is the reason that so many sugar daddy relationships grow into much deeper and sweeter long-term relationships. A sugar daddy relationship is a win-win relationship of mutual spoiling and pampering. This is the way all relationships are supposed to be, but almost never are. In a sugar daddy relationship, the more you spoil and pamper your partner and make them happy, the more you will be spoiled and pampered, and the happier you will be in return. I hope some of these perspectives can help alter the view some people may have of these kinds of relationships. They are truly fascinating, unorthodox, and almost always positive relationships. And in fact, we hope they will be extremely interesting to some network as a topic for a reality TV show. It would be perfect for the right network, a little edgy, but not over the line. A little sexy, but not adult. Definitely controversial, multifaceted, and judging from the ratings, whenever our site has been featured on TV shows, like the Trisha Goddard show you just saw, fascinating to viewers. Go to SugarDaddyForMe.com and get a free 3-day trial. And who knows, you may be a future spokesperson like myself for this very popular website. I'm Alan Action from alanaction.com, and thanks for being with us. See you at the next SugarDaddyForMe.com event soon, and log on to the website for updates. Once again, I'm Alan Action for alanaction.com and SugarDaddyForMe, and it's a pleasure having you view our TV show videos.